There we go. Final mission. God knows if I'm gonna be able to do this.
You have done well, my Seraphit. The Protoss can do nothing but flee before the onslaught of the swarm. But now you must assault one final site before our conquest is assured. Behold, there is a temple not far from here that lies upon ground most hallowed. Though I have borne witness to the passing of countless millennia, the temple which you must assault is older by far. For it was constructed by my creators, the Xel'Naga.
Creators.
And it marks the site where the Xel'Naga first set foot upon Ire. The temple must be cleared, and the Kaedaran crystal set in its place. Only then shall the way be made ready. For it is upon that ground alone that I may be manifest.
Right. Let's dive straight in. This is not going to be easy. Right, because if I remember correctly, there's a base up there and there's a base over here. Two flanking bases. I need to clear. I need to create another hatchery around here, and probably in there as well. I'm probably best get on with that, like, soonish. Why have I got a drone not doing anything? I need to get on with this quick as well. Put a spawning pool down here. Get out of here. I'm gonna go as fast as I can here. I'm just trying to rapidly do everything. One here doing anything, got one here not doing anything. Getting gas yet until all right, I need to start building tech stuff.
Evolution complete.
Hang on. Right, hopefully I don't have coffee fits as well I'm doing this. I don't know what I'm building. All of that. The point of me putting that there was I was going to do that. Build some base defences. Started around here. I can do that. Spawn loads of them. Need a hydrolyst den somewhere. Put that down here. Alright, let's do one of each. Do that, because otherwise... Overlords just... I'll make sure I have definitely got the base defenders for this. Spore colony. Some colony, right. Oh, I want the hydrolyst then. I know, I'm probably only going to use a couple of zerglings, but this is going to be making the Hydra and Muter. More minerals down here. Give me a drone. I think all the mineral patches are pretty much being gathered. There's no good way to place to put this. That's really annoying. Down here. Actually, I do need a lot more drones. This is just going to be pretty much a move scenario. Bump, bump, bump. Queen's nest somewhere. So I can build a hive. Need spires. Somewhere. Mm. Not that I do not know what I'm evolving. Get that carrier. I do actually need to start producing stuff. Oh, damn it, they destroyed my bloody. Mutalisks!
We require more vesting gas.
That's a problem. I need some defense down here. Right, I'm gonna push out with what I've got. Actually, no, hang on. I don't have. I'm gonna have to start doing something because this is just not good and I'm not getting enough gas. Oh, that guy's depleted.
bases are under attack.
I need to replenish all these. I should have the minerals to do that. I have plenty of minerals to do that, and I also got plenty of minerals to do this. Clear up here, so there's no gas being depleted. Minor problem, which I can probably rectify quite easily. How much gas do they take? 25. That's annoying. Tell you what I could do with actually. Besides overloads. I don't actually need minerals, I need gas. That's really annoying that's being depleted. I won't come down here if I were you. Damn it. Ramp. This is really annoying, they can't get up. There we go.
Our forces are under attack.
Like you're going better than expected. Oh, that's run out as well.
Our forces are under attack.
Mine is now also depleted. Right. I lost all my muters. Oh, what the?
Our forces are under attack.
Where did this lot come from? I'm losing everything.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
I need to mass Hydra, I think. Can you not be idiots and attack that? Alright, I'm gonna do something completely stupid.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, now I'm gonna lose a drone. You fucking git. That's pretty much like a say hello.
Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I'm gonna lose everything. Well, I lost everything. Basically, I think I need to regroup everything.
Our forces are under attack.
He's gonna die. Right, that's Mass Hydra. Pretty much. I have so many Hydralisks. I've got a fair amount of Zerglings as well. Right. Right, incoming. If this doesn't break through, nothing will. Carriers are the bane of the Zergling. They just go after. Yeah, the. Well, it's an entire squad of Zerglings, but whatever.
Protoss have launched a final offensive to keep us from the ruins.
Our forces are under attack.
At bay for a while longer.
Come on, give me my drone. So you can have ultraless protection.
Our forces are under attack.
Incoming.
Now shall the events set into motion so long ago be made complete. For the Protoss too were created by the Xel'Naga. They were the first creation, gifted with a purity of form. And we were the second creation, blessed with a purity of essence. Indeed, our two species are but opposite facets of a greater whole. Soon shall our two races be made as one. Henceforth shall all feel the wrath of the Eternal Swarm, for the hour of judgment is come.
Ooh. I need to get this done because when this goes out, it'll be the Sunday for Play Expo, and I don't have anything after this, so I need to do. I needed this to guarantee me. Wow, that hardly took me any time at all. Right, Protoss next. Joy.